Or may I suggest flushing it again, but harder? Okay, bye. Hi, how can I help you?
Hey, how you doing? I was wondering if y'all had a fax machine.
Fax machine? Oh, okay. It's a good question. If you bear with me a second, I'll just check with a colleague and see what I can find out.
A fax machine, hey? Are you sending something to the year 1997?
Yeah, just a little note to myself telling me to buy Apple stock.
Oh, good idea. Can you tell me to murder J.K. Rowling and write the first Harry Potter book as well?
Can do, yeah. I'll probably write handle instead of murder, so there's no paper trail. Yeah, I'm Ted, by the way.
Oh, Sassy.
Sassy, huh? Like the Smurf, right?
I don't think there was a Sassy Smurf, was there?
Oh, that's too bad. Seems like a Smurf with an attitude would have been a lot of fun to watch.
All right, yeah, I'll tell him. I'll let me know where the trial goes. Okay, bye. Right, we no longer have a fax machine on the premises, but the concierge was able to locate one at a tanning salon 8 miles away in Croxteth.
You know what? That's okay. I'm just going to hit this manicurist nearby that has carrier pigeons. Thank you, though. Nice meeting you.
Right, how can I help you?
Well, I was going to go out for a smoke and hope my friend picks up the check while I was gone. Then I saw Magnum PI in line, figured I'd flirt with him as well. See what happens, you know?
Oh, well, good luck.
Yeah, I think I fucked it.
I actually get off in about 30 minutes if you'd like to... No, of course not, why would you?